What's up, guys? Hope you're doing well. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we are going to talk about the top 10 Roblox Samurai games. Alright, let's begin. Bleeding Blades. Bleeding Blades is a samurai Roblox game. The game is based on the Mount and Blade series, in which you can command your characters and your armies in combat. Multiple armies including Rome, Greece, and other ancient and medieval empires are also featured in the game. The game is still in alpha and it's worth keeping an eye on as it evolves. The Battle of Thermopylae, the Siege of Halicarnassus, and the Battle of Milvian Bridge are the three engagements available in the game. Superpower Fighting Simulator. Superpower Fighting Simulator is a well-made Roblox Samurai Roblox game with many customization options and methods to enhance your skills. For players, there are different transformations, bounties, dimensions, treasures, missions, and even free VIP servers. Superpower Fighting Simulator is a good game to play if you've never played Roblox before to see what the makers have done with the engine. It's one of those Roblox Samurai games that get improvements on a regular basis. Ninja Legends. Ninja Legends is a fun fighting game with a lot of action, ninjutsu, and warfare. Despite being released less than 2 years ago, the game has had more than 1 billion visitors. There are a variety of upgrading possibilities in the game, including permanent increases to pets and capacity, as well as the ability to unlock a new site. Blood Samurai 2. Begin your adventure in Blood Samurai 2. It's a Roblox game about samurais, battling, and rice harvesting. Explore the world for trainers and new postures, as well as tunnels with hidden mysteries and towns brimming with missions. Kill your target, accompany your contractor, and inquire as to why the female villager armor has 5 times the stamina of the male villager armor. Magic is a system that uses incantation and hotkeys to operate. Magic also allows the player to cast more spells and use incantations to heal oneself. Blade of Honor. Blade of Honor is a fast-paced battle role-playing game in which you can play as a knight, viking, or samurai. With a twist on the Elder Scrolls series, the game is affected by chivalry, for honor, and mount and blade. Honor is a legendary longsword that is incredibly rare, making it one of the most difficult weapons to get in the game. The blade itself contains a lethal mix of speed and range enhancements. This compensates for the weapon's lack of resilience, and blended with the weapon's good damage. The weapon is incredibly devastating in the proper hands. Its speed allows for easy maneuvering, and the range may be influenced to catch opponents off guard. A Bizarre Day. A Bizarre Day is a role-playing game based on Hirohiko Araki's comic series JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Fighting with NPCs or other players and marketing talents for other powers are all part of the game. A broad map is included in the game, as well as different spots where you can hide from danger. Decision-making and critical thinking are key elements of the game. However, being familiar with the game's mechanics will boost your chances of winning. Samurai is a non-canon, close-range spec that may be attained by completing the Samurai Teacher NPC's mission. This spec is prominent for providing an unrivaled speed increase and a large amount of devastation to the user, as well as a unique run animation to go along with it, making it one of the game's fastest and most influential specifications. Demon Slayer RPG 2. Demon Slayer RPG 2 is a game based on Kiyoharu Gage's iconic anime series Demon Slayer. This Roblox game is based on the popular anime series of the same name. In this game, you can battle brutal opponents, discover new locations, and acquire new powers, arts, and methods to become even more powerful. Katana Simulator. The main objective of Katana Simulator is to use your katana to overthrow your opponents and become the most powerful player in the game. However, you'll need some aid along the road in the shape of in-game currency. Katana Simulator is a game in which you can collect new katanas while fighting for cash. Each katana is extra powerful than one before it, helping you in becoming a greater warrior. Demon Tower Defense. Demon Tower is a Roblox combat game that uses characters and inspiration from the anime Demon Slayer to play tower defense. The game is still in beta and offers sufficient features and enjoyable moments to give a try, especially if you like Demon Slayer. Tower defense games are always fun, whether they're complicated or simple, and expanding a Demon Slayer theme expands an extra depth of conspiracy. Muscle Legends. Muscle Legends is a very interesting game. It allows players to train using gyms and PvP bouts in order to become the Muscle King and maintain their dominance over the server. There are a bunch of game modes, a large player population, and even a pet collecting system to keep you busy when you're not hitting everyone in sight. Well, it isn't completely focused on combat, but is one of Roblox's best samurai games. Alright, that's it for today's video. If you liked watching our content, please consider subscribing to our channel by clicking the subscribe button down below. Thanks for watching!